Hi, I am Dr. Minu. I am a cosmetologist and trichologist. I practice the DermaTheory HSR layout in Bangalore. Growth factor concentrated is a GFC. It is a very advanced treatment, new technology. It is a 100% safe treatment. First of all, it is stop the hair fall. If you have a hair fall problem, too much of hair fall is happening, it gives strength to the hair. It will increase your volume and density. It will give strength to the hair shift. So if you compare with the PRP, PRP has a more of RBCs and WBC. Growth factor concentrated has a less RBC and WBC. So even if the result wise, if we see GFC has a better result in a 3 to 6 session, we will see the result very fast, and PRP need a multiple session depending on the condition, but mainly I have seen in my practice it will get 6 to 10 session also get the result. So this is the main difference in PRP and GFC. So how to prepare GFC? GFC, we have to withdraw the blood. This is a procedure where we use your own blood and we have to withdraw the blood, around 12 to 15 ml of blood. There is a specific GFC tube which is very important. It has a very specific tube. We have to put this blood in the GFC tube, like turn into 6 times and keep it for the 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, we have to centrifuge. Centrifuge is for 3400 RPM for 10 minutes. After centrifuge, we will see the blood growth factor concentrate will come on the top, and we have to take out in an insulin syringe and we have to put on the scalp wherever the problem area. So with the insulin syringe, minute injections we will give, and with the micro needle also we will combine to get a very good results. So this is how we prepare a GFC. And how many sessions are required, it depends on the person to person, because severity of the case. Usually as a doctor, we need a one hair life cycle is 3 months, and two, we want at least 2 life cycle. So approximately 6 months is required. If we give a 6 session, it will cover the 6 months to see the optimum result.